don't find this too morbid, but I'm sitting on my grave at the exact spot where my headstone will be, whenever that time is chosen. Between my aunt, my great aunt, Monty, and between my mother, next to my dad, my grandfather, and my grandmother. And this is where it will end for me. For now we've seen reality, and as our dreams have shown, the illusion is the blind one.